You look back at last year, game three of the fucking finals and the championship, that kind of shit. Hey, you're on the same level as some of the other guys.
I knew I was on the same level.
Yeah.
I knew it. Yeah. You know what I mean? A lot of people didn't realize that, but I knew. I always knew. My thing last year, I just wanted to be on the big stage. You know, I wanted to show my talents and skills on the big stage, and I was able to do that. This year, it was, you know, how can we be? We physically went through a grind in the first two rounds, and also against Houston. And now this is a mental series for us. We knew physically we had a better team, we had a better scheme, but right, they were more physical than us. They were, you know, they had, you know, a matchup problem with Brian, who was hard to scheme for. So, you know, we knew we had to be mentally on point to beat this team, and I think we were all mentally locked in. That shows the different facets that we have in this group. And it's amazing to be a part of it.
Rich was saying, I was talking earlier, that as much as you're happy with it. Oh.
What's up, champ?
Definitely. This is my wife.
Oh, wow. Hey,
how you doing?
Hi. That's Morris from Hawkins. Tell me your name.
Tell me your name.
Yes.